up, YouTube? Tez Fitness World, welcome back to the channel. It's been a while. It's been some time, a long year, man. A lot going on, man. First thing I'm gonna do is apologize to y'all because it's been so long since I did a video. But of course, the gyms were shut down. Not saying that's an excuse. I could have gave y'all some type of content between now and last year of something. And this is for the few people that do follow me on social media. That was really supporting my movement with this. But I ain't got no excuse. We here and we back at it. So we about to make it happen, man. I do want to mention to y'all, I'm on the way to the gym now, so we finna do something today. I'm working arms. Now, in my last video, I said I was gonna get y'all legs, but I did that on the day before yesterday. So I'm gonna do them again on tomorrow, Sunday. But with another thing I was gonna mention, man, I'm gonna be bringing some cars into play with this too, because I'm a car fanatic, man. I like cars, so I'll be kind of putting some of that in here, man. I got some homies with some dope cars. I think y'all should see them at the car meets I'll be going to. The new wave seem to be Mopar, and I hate to say it, but I'm Chevy forever. I'm forever Chevy. I done had 11 Camaros, so I'm but I done switched over. I went and got me a Dodge. Just trying out something new, trying to see what the hype is about. Damn. My homeboy calling in the middle of my video. But I had to get back with you, man. So I'm gonna be doing that. But today I'm working arms. They just, I neglect them a lot, my arms. So I'm gonna do those today. And then however I'm feeling next time, which might be legs, maybe a Sunday. What are you trying to get some smoke?
You can't see him.
Not the towel. Hold on. Don't be. Yeah. Going to get in that lane. Yeah. Anyway, wait. This might be where I need to go. Anyway, see, it was about to go down right there, boy. But anyway, so that's what's going on, man. I'm doing my arms today, and then Sunday I'm gonna just hit my legs again. Like I said, my calves grow so slow, And I'ma let y'all see me grow mine. Some of y'all don't even do y'all legs, and I'm witnessing it. And nothing against nobody that don't do them, but I feel you should do them. That's your strongest body muscle. So it's definitely a necessity. Man, to do your legs. Legs. But anyway, even if you ain't seeing the results like you want to, just keep training them. Don't stop. Yeah, they draining and nobody likes them. And for me, I don't like it. See, my body, my anatomy is different. Like, everybody's body ain't built to do squats. So I don't do squats a lot. I'll do a Smith machines if I do, or I'll do the leg press. Like, I just find other ways to build my legs up. Like, I've done enough homework on this to where I know how to build my legs. So don't just miss out on legs because because you don't want to do squats. Just build your legs. Use something else, another way to build your legs. Don't just not do them. But because I was guilty of it at one point. It wasn't my thing. But, you know, if I feel like I really need to build some strength, I'll just do the Smith machine on squats. Which is weird, man, because, like, I can load the leg press up with plates and just press them easy. And then get on the squat rack, and it's a little bit different. And I'm thinking, it's not that I don't have the strength. I think it's my anatomy. Like, my body will not go into that squat, the right squat position. Not the one I'm wanting. I'm wanting to go ass to grass with the squats. So, I don't know, man. I'm gonna end up keeping doing some yoga, putting yoga into my fitness, man, because I think that'll help me be more, have a little more mobility in my squats. Help me with my squats a little bit better. But anyway, don't skip leg day. More of the story. Other than that, man, I'll see y'all when we get to the gym. Alright, so we made it to the gym. First thing I'm about to do is warm up. I like to warm up on cables. I go single arm with the triceps. I like the single arm. Do a single arm tricep extension. I do about 2 sets of 20. Just each arm, single arm. Just warm them up, get them ready. And then I'll do the same with the biceps. Warm up, y'all. Don't hurt yourself trying to just dive into some weight. You'll hurt yourself. I'll start with about a 20, about 10, 15 pounds on the cable machine. I'm not Hulk Hogan. I'm not gonna be, I'm gonna go just like this. You can either use the rope, you can use the handle. Either way, you just need to warm them up. Whatever concept you decide, whatever input you decide to use, use them. Warm up. So now I'm going to biceps. I do something else, but I'm thinking about beginners, people who ain't never, and if you're more advanced, then, you know what I'm saying, I'm sure you work at, you warm up, or hopefully you do if you're advanced, but maybe your routine is different than mine, but for me, I warm up using cables, or some really light dumbbells. Yeah. Yeah, and I just use like 10 over there too. Nothing too heavy, just, now I'm gonna go something else. Now I'm gonna go to the bench press, do close grip triceps. Well, you wanna do a close grip because you're working the tricep. I mean, of course it's gonna work chest, but your muscle mind connection need to be on your triceps when you're doing it. Come on, option. Kevin Hart, he just loaded it up with all his weight and walked off. I'll show you. Close grip. I normally come down right here. I normally come about right here, do mine, about there. Wait to your discretion, because for me, so I'm doing 4 sets of 15 of this. So go to your weight discretion. This is 135. This may be heavy to some of y'all. So just drop the weight. Don't get caught up ego lifting and worrying about what people think. I don't care what y'all think of me. I'm going high rep, so 4 sets of 15, that's plenty of weight to pump, you know, pump the tricep and give me definition and strength and everything I'm looking for. So, anyway, just go use a weight that's to your discretion. Even if it's just a 25, a 35, but don't be caught up trying to use heavy weight. Because good form, you want quality over quantity. So keep that in mind. I'm gonna add some weight.
45 and a 10.
So in this case, the weight getting heavier. So if you start going heavy, lower your reps.
So in this case, I probably would just go 12. I just do a set of 12. I'm gonna add a 25, I'll go 10. Then go 205 and do 8. So, but I'm only doing 4 sets of this, so.
Mind y'all, he's going hard and he got.
Oh, yeah.
How about yourself? Good, man. Y'all are some big cubs.
Hey, man, you know I had to come get it,
yes,
man.
Sir,
you know I had to come get it,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, catch
better
him.
Late than never,
yeah,
man.
You'll catch him. He's going to make one of these videos.
Hey,
make
better
it.
Late than never, man.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm trying to tell y'all.
It's a squat guy right here.
I'm talking about your head too now,
yeah,
man.
They got a
pull
over there.
Really?
Yeah, I was trying to. I was trying to get over there.
Yeah,
I'm
on that.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I'm
man, I got a bag now, boy. I'll catch up with you. Pressing for time too, because I got here a little late, so I know they'll be closing this morning. Pressing for time. Ain't got time for them mini breaks, man. Get you a good 30, 35, 40 seconds. Went up 10 pounds. So I ain't doing 12, doing 10. And then, so I didn't increase the weight. Baby steps, don't just jump to some shit you can't. Some shit you can't do right.
What else is this?
Worked up, worked back down, and as this pyramid drops it pretty much.
Rack your weights.
I'm just gonna go like 5 sets of 20 with these. I always switch up the piece on the end just so I can get better angles of my triceps. But for the most part, the rope is the best one, so I always start out with this. I switch it up a little bit too sometimes. Go overhead. Time get on that cable. 5 sets of 20. Tricep curls. I mean tricep extensions and the bicep curls. I'm gonna hit a reverse grip. Hit a reverse grip. Hit 20 of those. And then the last set, I'll go 10 reverse grip. Actually, no. Go 5 reverse grip. Last set. 5 overhand, just regular. And then 5 overhead. And then I just go back to the regular grip. Sets of 20. I'll go reverse grip and just regular underhand grip. But the reverse grip, it'll help build that forearm as well as your outer bicep. So you want that pop from the side. You want it to like, you give it like that 3D look almost. So I'll just go about 20 reps, 5 sets of that. own rights to this music. This is what they playing in the facility. Idea was I went five reps, went up five pounds, and then I got to about 40 pounds, went back to the weight I started at, which was like 30 pounds. And did the reverse drill. So, that's just something I do. But normally, if you're gonna get 100 reps, at least go for half of that, 50. Do 5 sets of 10. And, but high reps, man. You do some high reps. And I ain't did no dumbbells yet. But anyway, you have a nice pump by the time you get to the dumbbell. Last six. And I'll just hit 20, just reverse curls. And that'll be it. One more tricep move and then we're done. But we're going to triceps now. So we'll get some dumbbell action. Your strength a little different, go up. This gonna work for me. Thank you.
total of 10. Normally I do like 25. I go up to like 25, 30 sometimes. But I don't normally go with this. I don't ever do this exercise last for my bicep. So, I mean my tricep. So, especially when I done burnt them out pretty much over there on the table.
Workout is gonna be just bicep curls, about 4 sets of 10 to 15 reps. If you're going light, of course you wanna go more reps. If you're going heavy, you wanna go down to a lower number. So yeah, that's it. I got 3 more sets today. Other than that, stay tuned. More videos. I'm gonna hit, I don't know what I'm gonna hit next. Well, maybe legs tomorrow. Tomorrow's Sunday. So, I'm gonna hit that. And then, we'll go from there. But, appreciate y'all for tuning in. Look for more great content. And I'm gonna have to give me a mic so y'all can hear me better. But yeah, for the most part, Yeah, I got some good stuff coming, man. So just stay tuned, boys. Be ready. And smiling because my boy just walked by and tried to drop kick the bag. Missed the whole damn bag. Well, he nipped it, I guess. Anyway, yeah, stay tuned, y'all. Hope y'all enjoyed this. Plus, there's way more on workout. But, you know, I was pressing for time, but they finna close, so I just did what I could. What's up, my cousin? What the hell he doing? I'll catch up. Yeah, so that's that. And, yeah, stay tuned, man. Appreciate y'all for tuning in. Those who watch, thank you.